Oh wow, I don't know what's going on with my eye. Hey, good morning you guys. Came outside because it's Monday. The 28th? I don't know. I do know that it's Memorial Day, and you guys know what that means. It means we don't have to go to school. No, that's not. Guys, actually, like, this is the day that we are commemorating and making sure that we have it in our memory, everyone who has served, who is currently serving, or even who will serve. So guys, my thanks and my heart goes out to you guys. Anyway, what's on the deal for today? Because there's no school, and actually I got like most of my homework finished up yesterday, because I mean that's just kind of like what you need to do. Just chilling out in the sun, because it's Florida, even though I'm gonna get a lot of sun today, because guess what we're gonna get to do? Going to the beach. This is the first time I'm going to the beach in like probably months. I don't know, I cannot remember the last time I've been to the beach, but we obviously need to get a workout before that. Hang out on Florida beaches, make all you people up in the north jealous, and lots of fun. Okay, there we go. That is the weirdest looking whipped cream ever. Anyway. So, of course, even though it would be nice to have like 2 or 3 extra hours at the beach, I have goals, I got things I gotta do, so I gotta go to the gym. So yeah, basically for the next half hour, I'm gonna chill on the weird coffee whipped cream creation and get a little of this done, and then we'll try to get like a small kind of like pre-workout meal, because I already ate breakfast, but I kind of just want a couple more carbs in my system. But we got pull day. Do what I can to look good. Anyway, let's get some of this work done, and I'll check in with you in a little bit. So I have to walk across the rest of my house to go grab my other shoe, because I don't know why I don't have both of the shoes in my room. One of them's on like the other end of the house. We're gonna go get it right now, and then we have gym. So, back, biceps, abs. The sunshine is out today, wow. Okay guys, let's go ahead and get to this. I'm excited.
Don't run me over. Okay, so new fun change of plans is that I was in the gym and my mother texted me and she's like, hey, so the parking lot at the beach is full. Don't come. My mother doesn't want me to come and hang out with our family at the beach. So yeah, I should have known. It's Memorial Day. Beach is gonna be absolutely crowded. So I'm gonna go home and get food. And guys, you wanna hear something really funny? So here's a funny story. I feel like telling you. So I was in the gym and I saw this really cute girl. Like I normally don't really notice cute girls, but like I saw her and was like, you know what? I should go talk to her. I should just go like say hi. Like say like, you know, I've never seen you anywhere before. I'm Daniel. Hey, how you doing? And then I got stopped for like 2 seconds to talk to a dude that I needed to ask him a question. And I turned around and she was gone. Why? Life is so hard. I was really this close to like going up and trying to introduce myself. But whatever. So the hope is, I really hope she comes back in there again. I'll let you guys know if we ever find mystery hurt girl. She had dark hair. That's, I don't know. Anyway, I gotta go grab something here real fast and then we'll head home for post-workout meal. / I guess I'm chilling by myself today. Okay, so I got my shower on. Finally got cleaned up from the gym and got something to eat. And I was thinking, you know, like after my whole family abandoned me and went to the beautiful beach and told me to stay at home and do nothing, what do I do with my time? Like, I got a little bit of homework done. I've been doing some video editing. I probably should be doing more homework. Like, honestly, that's probably the better thing yeah. But I don't want to. You know what I feel like doing? And so I decided, I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna do it. Even though it's all by myself, I'm gonna go to the movie theater. Basically, it's a theater where, like, all of the seats are, like, think of the best Lazy Boy reclined seats. Literally, this theater is filled with the washing machine's gone. Literally, this theater is like filled with all of these kinds of seats. The sound is impeccable. The screens are actually much larger while the room itself is smaller. It's just like they designed the theater to be really nice and the prices are really freaking good. And there's a movie that I have wanted to see since I heard it was announced and I heard the cast. And I don't care whether or not it's going to be like a cinematically perfect movie. I want to go see Baywatch. I'll get some like great inspiration to totally get in top-notch shape. So yeah, we're gonna go see Baywatch. I guess this is how I spend my Memorial Day weekend. This is how I spend my time alone, is I spend it alone. I don't know, I'm okay with that. All right, so cardigan's in the car, got the keys, wallet, phone, and I don't think I'm gonna be late, but it's like 4:40 and the movie starts at 5, so I'm really, really freaking tired of being late to things. It's annoying, but okay, let's go. I'm ready for this movie. So like legit, I have been so excited to see Baywatch for probably like, I don't know, when did the news start coming that like Baywatch was gonna be a thing? Anyway, yeah, let's go ahead and go see this thing and it'll be fun to just chill by myself. Actually, it will be. Like, I don't know why, I feel like I can actually do that successfully. I could probably chill in a theater, watch a movie by myself, and be 100% happy. So I'm gonna stop vlogging right now as I attempt to back out into the street. So I don't know why this didn't occur to me before, but this parking lot, you can't see from here, but it's pretty freaking packed. Like, I've never seen this theater parking lot packed, but it's probably because, I mean, I guess it's the holiday, so now I'm kind of really hoping there's a seat. There's only one seat. I only need one spot for my lonesome self. Quite honestly, I really wanted to get a drink, but this line is really annoying, so I'm looking at it. Decided we're gonna get the drink since we have like 5 minutes. This thing is $5. I mean, yeah, it's pretty big, but
for real?
$5.
Now.
I'm getting too much trouble, okay?
Yeah, I know.
Get to the beans.
Mansploitation. My turn.
Oh, shit.
All right, brah, brah. Yes, brah. Come on, Pete.
So we just got done, finished the movie, Baywatch. It was, I don't know, okay. So let's talk about this. Wow, it is super awkward trying to open up doors while vlogging. So seeing Baywatch, I walked into the movie knowing it was gonna be incredibly stupid, and it was a lot of fun. It was really interesting seeing how, like, you know, obviously it's Baywatch, it's The Rock, and it's Zac Efron, two super freakishly fit guys. It reminded me of why I wanted to get in shape. It honestly, when I look back a year and a half ago, I remember spending hours, and I mean, like, I spent hours on the computer watching these movie transformations of actors who would go through things and they would, you know, transform their bodies, and it just, it fascinated me. I don't know why. I thought it was so cool, and I was like, I want to be like that one day, because actually I used to want to be an actor, and it is still something I might potentially want to pursue in the future. But getting to watch this, it was so funny, like, looking back and seeing how far I've come. It went from such a simple vein, you know, wanting to look like movie stars, copying their routines, stuff like that, to, I don't know, I want to do something legit with my love of fitness. And I do love what they were able to do and use fitness for. Like, it obviously allowed them to become, like, fit actors who can make really expensive movies and excite and, you know, entertain people. Which I was pretty entertained. The movie as a whole, 5 out of 10, guys. Like, it was really, really funny. I loved it. I had a ton of fun with the movie. Villain was super stupid. The plot was overall really stupid. And I saw the movie by myself. It was really funny too, because it's an R-rated movie. Like, just be ready. There's some language and some really awkward, really, really awkward nudity. But I was sitting right next to two, like, 70-year-old women. I, like, watched them come into the theater when I started, and I was like, this is, do they know what they're coming to see? I don't know. I'm ready to go home now, go and get something to eat. Overall, pretty fun day. Hey, what's up, you guys? Good morning. I still don't know what the date of today is. Like, I have no clue at all. So pretty much what happened today was I woke up at like 7 a.m. because I wanted to retake a quiz, because today is my first test. Testing day! Actually, no, I'm really pretty confident about this test, which is weird because I'm never, ever, ever confident about tests. And yet somehow I feel like this one's gonna go really well. Yesterday I seriously spent like the entire day alone. So yeah, I'm gonna get into the other lane because I need to be in it, but I will talk to you later. Okay, sweet. So we literally just finished up my very first test of this summer school. It was for math, which, guys, if you know me in any way, in any capacity, I suck at math. So it was really weird that I felt super freaking confident about how the test went. It felt really, really good. I felt like I knew my stuff. I had done the studying, the homework was successful. Something I want to talk to you guys about. So yesterday I went and saw that movie Baywatch, pretty funny movie. And it reminded me of a lot of things. It reminded me of how I used to want to be an actor, of how, you know, I used to want to be in shape just for vain reasons, some simple stuff like that. And then I realized that I spent all of yesterday pretty much by myself, alone, which I don't mind spending time by myself. I'm like a weird introvert, extrovert, like, mixed together. So, like, I love spending time with people, but then I love spending time by myself. So it didn't bother me quite so much that I spent the entire day alone doing, like, my things. What bothered me was that when I went to bed, I was kind of laying there, and I was not happy. I was irritated because, like, it seemed like I had spent an entire day by myself not doing anything. I don't like the feeling of doing stuff that's unproductive, of, you know, not contributing something to my future goals, to my passions, and something that will bring value to other people, that brings value to the world. Like, laying there in my bed, it was just really frustrating to have that feeling. And I'm sure a lot of you guys have had that as well. Like, just, you know, you go to bed at night and you're like, am I really getting anywhere with my life? Like, am I really, is this what I want things to be like? And so I wanted to share that because, like, you guys aren't alone. Like, all of us experience it. And the awesome thing is that there's always the next morning. The day always continues, like there's always a new shot. Like I woke up this morning, got my podcast going, got some coffee, got ready for the test, and everything went really well. Like I feel confident about the test, got good things to do today. It's a beautiful day outside, and I just like, because I was kind of irritated that I wasn't getting anywhere with, you know, kind of my hopes and dreams, I immediately just started taking care of it. Like, I started sending the emails I wanted to do. I started writing out some of the plans. And it's only 12 o'clock right now, and I already feel like I've gotten pretty far with my day. I already feel like we're making good progress. That's all you need. It's always the next day. If you can make it to the next morning and start fresh, everything will be good. So I think I'm probably gonna go ahead and finish off the vlog here and then check in with you on the next episode of Year to the Stage as I kind of will take you guys through my normal school day plus workouts plus nutrition. If you have any ideas, if there's something you guys wanna see, something particular of an element in that capacity of like, you know, my Year to the Stage, my training, my diet, I will update you guys on macros and such in the next video. Anyway, guys, I love you. I really thank you for checking out the video, especially if you're new to the channel. If you are, hi, Daniel. Sure, we kind of just met because of this. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. I love you. Bye.